Welcome to Accelerated Health Bites. I'm Sarah Banta. And if you like what you hear today, please hit the subscribe button and share with those that may need my help. I'm only one person, but with your help, we as a team can help many others accelerate their bodies, minds, and spirits and reach their optimal state of health. Today, I'm going to be talking about frequency. People throw around the term frequency and vibration, but what do they really mean? The easiest way to explain it is when you walk into a room and your energy is either taken down quickly or you are completely energized by the people in the room. Typically, it's from those people that you're feeding off of their energy. There is a way to optimize your frequency and your health outside of diet and supplements, and that is through energetic or frequency healing tools. And I've been working with frequency healing modalities for the last 15 years. It is what has cured me, essentially. When Western medicine couldn't give me the answers, these tools led me to my solutions. And there have been times where no supplement or no dietary biohack was able to correct my imbalances, whether it was physical, mental, or spiritual, without the help of frequency medicine. And some of the science behind quantum physics and frequency modalities have been around for decades. Through all of my research, I have landed on the most comprehensive at-home frequency healing tools that give you the power of your health back, especially during this time when it really is not convenient to go to the doctor and you kind of don't know who to trust anymore. So let's talk about the Genius Insight Biofeedback app. This app is something that is on your smartphone. You carry it around with you everywhere you go anyways, right? So it is the latest technology breakthrough in the field of advanced biofeedback and bioresonance. It combines a patented voice analysis together with a series of highly effective alternative healing modalities. It is designed to identify the imbalances in your body using sound and electromagnetic based frequencies to stimulate your body's own innate healing ability. So when you think about sound frequency, think about music and how music can either make you feel really bad or feel good. That is what it is doing. It is through sound. So what can the Genius Insight app help you with? It literally can go in and identify the following and then heal them or create frequencies that rebalance, such as balancing your hormones, every gland and organ in your body. It can analyze and balance your vitamins, minerals, and amino acids in the body. It can analyze and balance your spinal health, your chakras, and your spiritual protection even. It also tells you if you need herbs or essential oils for healing modalities. And it also can negate the chemical sensitivities, the electrical sensitivities, and food sensitivities. Funny, I have not eaten pork in over 10 years, and I decided to try it the other week. What was the first thing that came up on my scan was my allergy to pork. No joke, it was right there in front of me that I am not meant to be eating pork. It can also analyze and cancel the frequencies from bacteria, viral, fungus, Lyme, candida, or other infections. So with what's going on right now, it's a great tool to know if you've been exposed to the virus that we were all talking about. It also can rebalance the weakened digestion system, which so many people are suffering from leaky gut. And you can actually pinpoint, is it SIBO? Is it your large intestine, your small intestine? Is it just a food allergy? You can rebalance the brain's anatomy, your neurotransmitters and your emotions. If you're having a down day, if your serotonin's low, or if it's that your immune system's low, it actually tells you why you're not feeling well. It can also use all of the rife frequencies that have been around for years to rebalance most diseases. It helps alleviate blockages that may be causing that weight gain, stress, or insomnia. So how does the Genius app compare with PEMF? With hundreds of different pulsed electromagnetic frequency devices, where do you even start? One of the shortfalls with most PEMF devices is the lack of biofeedback. And one way of the treatment system is to use the user to determine which settings or frequencies to use. Matters get worse as the user has no true feedback system. So when you do know enough, how do you know when enough is enough? How can you determine the efficacy of the session? This is something that Genius Insight tackles with its patented voice analysis. So essentially, it instantly analyzes your body, highlighting the potential stressors, and then it tells you when you are done with it and when you're done with that treatment. There's no more guesswork. During the balancing treatment process, it uses a percentage rectification after every session, so it will indicate the efficacy of the session. So for instance, a high percentage rectification means the body has adapted to the stressor and the user can actually proceed balancing other stressors that it has in the body. Therefore, with any PEMF, that is another form of frequency medicine that has been around for many years, the Genius Insight embodies the best of energy medicine principles by delivering a complex multi-tone frequency waveform. A complex multi-wave tone is not possible using PEMF. So there you go. If you have any questions, you can always reach out to me. I know this is complicated. This is a new topic, and energy medicine is the new way of medicine. Thanks for joining me today. And remember to hit the subscribe button and share with others to be a part of this changing world, one person at a time. You can find the products we discuss at Accelerated Health Products, and be sure to listen to my interviews on Accelerated Health Radio and TV, where my guests share their cutting-edge modalities to optimize health and accelerate their body, mind, and spirit. See you in the next episode of Accelerated Health Bites.